Yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sharirasya cha vaityakena yopakarotam pravaram muninam patanjalim pranjaliranatusmi patanjalim pranjaliranatusmi patanjalim pranjaliranatusmi.
Hello friends, welcome again to this web series on Patanjali's Yoga Sutras. We are on Sutra number 9, 1.9, Śabdajñānānupātī vastuśūnyo vikalpaḥ, which goes as, verbal delusion arises when words do not correspond to reality. There is a very good example to solve this sutra, to decode this sutra, which goes like this. Think about a rabbit which has a trunk, which has pink ears and blue tail. I'm sure if you know English, you would have imagined this creature. So, imagination is only possible with words. So, if you know the language, then imagination is possible. So, words that doesn't correspond to the particular object is called as imagination. So, when you imagine this rabbit with the trunk, with this color of ears, what happens is you are giving this modification of chitta as per the words that I am mentioning. But in reality, there is no object like this. So, when words don't correspond to the object in reality, then it is called as imagination. We are normally in this imagination world. Our mind always goes to the past or to the future. So, if we are not aware, then mind is in the framework of imagination. Practical application will be to see that when the mind goes out of our concentrated range, then we should get it back. Initially, it will be tough. But with practice, what happens is we realize that the mind is going out now. I am doing some work, but my mind is going out in a different direction. So, I am able to nip it in the bud. When I am able to nip it in the bud, I can focus every time at the work in hand. So, that is a practical application. As you see, this is one of the obstacles, and hence, once again, the color that goes into the mala, the bead color, will be black. So far, we have done sutra number 1.9. So, 9 sutra down. That is Śabdajñānānupātī vastuśūnyo vikalpaḥ. So, 9 sutra down. We have still some more to go because Samadhi Pada has 51 sutras. So, 9 down. Next time, we are going to do sutra number 1.10, which deals with nidra, sleep. Till then, have a good time. Think about the practical application. Till we meet next time.